because you should be near La Mazmorra.
That's the prison where you think your uncle lives?
Si. Let me know what you find at those coordinates.
Mira, small outpost, not heavily guarded, but there's an elevator that goes into the ground.
That must be La Mazmorra. The elevator's probably locked down. Look for a console that will give you access.
Copy.
Hostile in our area of operation.
Acknowledge. Intruder on site. All units engage.
It's waiting for confirmation from the watchtowers.
Then get there fast, Rico. The system will expect verification from all three towers before it grants access to the elevator.
That's one. Two down. One to go. That's all of them. Elevator's open. I'll let you know when I'm on my way down. Heading down. Looks like Izzy's intel was good.
Please, be careful, Rico.
If your uncle is down here, I'll get him out alive.
I know you will.
Big facility. Looks like a prisoner intake area.
Keep going forward. Hopefully there's a security station with some records.
Shotgun. Nice. Found the security station.
Anything?
I'll let you know. At the console, looking. Mira, I found your uncle. Cell box C4, Lanza Morales.
Gracias a Dios, Rico. Hurry.
Holy shit!
Okay.
This place is massive. There must be hundreds of prisoners down here.
A Hispanicé Espinosa's private facility. The Black Hand run this place without any oversight.
A lot of security down here.
A lot of valuable prisoners. And they bury them out here for a reason.
Here it is, cell block C4.
Do you see my uncle?
Stand by, Mira.
Target last known position was on site. Stand by.
Monza Morales! Who are you? What's happening? Prison break. You need to come with me. I can't leave my work. We'll come back for it. Vente.
Prisoner escape in cell block C4. Do not let Morales out of your life.
Guess they want you dead.
I must have outlived my usual.
Max, you have an intruder on site.
Whoever you are, thank you for helping me escape. Don't thank me until we're on the surface. Just keep your head down. I'll deal with the Black Hand. Mira, I'm at La Masmora. Elevator's open. I'll let you know when I'm on my way down.
Lost contact with enemy. Regroup.
There's a tiger!
Take cover. I've got him. He's down. Let's move.
Not that I'm objecting, senor. But why are you helping me escape?
There's a revolution spreading across Solís. We think you can help.
Systems.
That's actually brilliant.
How do we get past?
If you can find another way around, you should be able to flip the breakers. They should retract then.
Wait there. To get out of here alive first, Lanza. Questions later.
Need your help.
Keep moving.
Another fan.
I'll find the breakers and shut it down. Behind that door.
Let me take a look at that console. I thought so.
They got us locked out. I have to figure out a way to override it.
I'll cover you.
Time. I need a little more time.
Get on.
Gracias, señor Rico Rodríguez. I believe you knew my father, Miguel.
You're Miguel's boy? I've seen pictures. I was sorry to hear about your father, Rico. He was a good man.
I've heard differently.
What do you mean?
Tío!
Pequeña! I just can't believe it. I didn't think I'd see you ever again. Oh, mija. Let me look at you.
I thought I'd lost you forever, tío.
We need to get out of here. This place is no secure yet. Go with Mira. I'll catch up once we take him to prison.
Rico Rodríguez, how can I ever repay you?
By helping me destroy Project IAPA and Oscar Espinosa.
Anything for Miguel Rodríguez, son.
He deserves it.
Papucha, Rico!
¿Qué hubo, Rico?
My pequeñas. They've changed so much.
I don't know where I went wrong with my Gabriela.
Sometimes family can surprise you.
Is that why you say your father was not a good man?
He was one of the chief architects of a weapon of mass destruction.
Not when we started, Rico. Project Iapa was meant to save lives. Imagine the ability to disperse tornadoes before they form. To bring rain to drought-stricken areas.
Espinosa seems to have another agenda.
Oscar. He thought his father was squandering his family's fortune on this altruistic project. When he took over, he changed our direction. He wanted us to weaponize Iapa's technology so he could sell it to the highest bidder. Come help me with this, por favor. But once we were working on a weapons project, your father stopped his work, and he left Solís at once. Oscar sent my own daughter, my Gabriela, to arrest me. My niece thought I was dead. So I ended up here, still working on a weather weapon, but now from a cell.
You've been working on Zona Uno this whole time.
I had indeed.
You ready, tio?
I believe so. Yes.
Kill the lights.
So, you have a plan, Lanza?
Yes, I said. I've been working on Zona Uno. Your father's departure sent Oscar back a decade. The bastard needed my help just to recover the time he lost. But I also built in a flaw.
Flaw?
A flaw that will allow us to access the core. But first, we need to get into Zona Uno. Its core was our first major breakthrough in weather modification. We thought the best place to test your father's theory was the desert. The result was total control of a sandstorm.
We're taking the train.
We rode the train every day into Zona Uno. The sandstorms made travel difficult, but the tracks are still there.
If we weigh the train down enough, the winds of the sandstorm won't affect it.
Exactly, Mira.
You'll need some heavy armor.
There are armored trains at Estación Atalaya. We can probably get something there.
We should be able to retrofit a standard train chassis. From Grand Central, we should be able to secure a train without too much trouble. Then we just need a place to do the adjustment, somewhere near Zona Uno.
Estación Perdida.
Estación Perdida. We can do the work there.
I think we have a train.
That gets us into Zona Uno. But what happens when we get there? What's this flaw?
The shielding there is segmented.
I positioned it to Oscar as a failsafe.
For ventilation?
The shield opens to ventilate the sandstorm core if it overheats.
And once the shield is open?
That's where it gets interesting. Once the shield is open, I will need to personally climb the structure and manually release the locking clamps on the shield. Then we should be able to dismantle the power...
What if? You put a giant gun on the train instead.
A giant gun?
See. You shoot the armor once it's ventilated.
The force of a large artillery shell should be sufficient to dislodge the shielding once it's been opened and leave the core intact.
Well, what? You hadn't thought of that, tio?
Where do we get a gun like that?
Prospero Torretas. They put some high-caliber weaponry on their turrets.
And once we shut off the armor?
The core will be exposed. I'll hack in and disable one of Iapa's defense nodes.
Okay. Let's get started.
Get on that train, Rico, and keep it moving till you reach the drop-off.
This road.
Hostile has been reading in. Eyes open for further contact.
transshipment. Destroy it immediately.
Looks like the Black Hand would rather blow this thing up than let us have it.
Well, that's typical. Hold them off. I'm sending you reinforcements. Sorrento, call out targets for Rico.
Time to see what this baby can do. Of them.
Copy. Sargento's bringing Lanza to pick up the cannon. Sit tight.
Hey, Rico. Nice teamwork, eh?
Are you all right, Rico?
Bien, Lanza.
I think the cannon is going to work out just fine.
I wish I could have seen it in action.
You will. Mira's plan to use Oscar's own technology against him is inspired. Destroying the network from the outside in. Genius.
You were clearly a strong influence on her.
I never apologized to you for continuing my work on Project Ayapa after your father left.
Helping me take down Zona Uno is apology enough.
I wish Miguel could see all you've accomplished here. You've grown into a strong man, Rico Rodríguez. And you are changing Solís for the better.
I'm changing Solís, all right. We'll see if it's for the better.
I'm sure we will. But first, Zona Uno.
Zona Uno.
You excited, Lanza?
To finish what I started years ago? Yes. To charge headlong into a sandstorm? Less so.
Don't forget all the trained soldiers who want to stop you.
I leave them to you.
Some Black Hand activity coming up ahead of your position.
Copy that. Just keep the train moving, Lanza. I'll deal with the Black Hand.
The cannon is all yours, my young friend.
Heavily armored, Lanza.
I trust my design, but the explosion, the gunfire, it's unnerving.
You're doing fine.
Rico, in front of us.
I'll take care of it.
We're about to pass through a wave of the sandstorm.
I'm ready.
Beating!
emergency mutter.
Sandstorm is clogging the engine.
Seating ducts. Can you repair the engines?
It will take a moment.
Do it. I'll cover you.
Tio, Rico. The Black Hand are scrambling bombers.
Shit. Work fast, Lanza.
Shoot straight, Rico.
Bombers, to the left of the train, Rico.
Here they come. Is it coming?
Still working! There's sand everywhere!
We knew we were taking this thing into a sandstorm, didn't we?
Well, there's a lot of sand.
Lanza.
Full speed ahead! We did it!
Quite the welcoming committee.
The system to ventilate the core.
Here's the cooling system.
Destroying thoroughly.
That's how I roll. Another one.
Destroy it, and there'll be just one left.
Thank you. last one. Systems are all destroyed.
Good. Return to the console and trigger the failsafe.
I'm on my way. Triggering the failsafe.
I'm plugged into the network. Do you want to do the honors, Tio?
No. My work on Zona Uno is complete. I want to see what this program of yours can do.
Something here. Looking into it.
Hostile in our area of operation.
Copy on hostile contact. Free to engage.